Inchworms like to use their whole body to get around, so today let's work on our whole body exercise known as the inchworm. Begin in the standing position. Place your hands on the floor and then walk your hands out until you are in a plank position. Drop the hips to stretch through the abs and then walk the feet up towards the hands to stretch through the hamstrings. You are both working core, shoulder stability, and strength while stretching hamstrings and abs with this exercise. You can do this.